So there is the great big great coat. I don't think you were here when I was describing this. You know that coat that Scourge wears in his art? Like that great big black coat.
Okay, yeah.
It's very close to that.
Do you want it?
It's a little bit waterlogged, but it still looks pretty nice, and if you dry it out, it should be fine. It's got a lot of pockets on it.
Yeah,
it's got five very shiny silver buttons, and it's got a great big like anchor symbol like pinned to the left breast that looks pretty nice.
And you can wear it. I'm a bear.
Okay, I'll wear it. All
right.
Does it give me anything?
The coat?
Yeah.
I feel like it should be ready.
Feels cool.
Okay, so. Badass.
You also find about 120 gold in loose change down there.
Badass gold, or badass coat, with what?
Five silver buttons. And an anchor, just call it like an anchor emblem or something.
128 means 56 for each of us.
120.
Oh. So.
What about on Cass? Well, 120 for both of us in loose change between them? You said?
No, that was just at the bottom of the cage. She's gonna copy your inventory.
Where do I put it?
There should be something like a handout that says like Cass's inheritance.
Each? Okay. So
where?
Should be at the top
there
of where the papers are.
Okay. So I had bank and I'm a little upset that I'm losing it.
Yeah, I know.
290 plus.
Do you guys want to fish the remains of Cass's body out of there or
the remains?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, you would have taken it out anyways.
Alrighty. Let's put all me in here.
That ghoul was like feeding on like her neck, and it's pretty much everything is missing from like neck in this region up to the shoulder.
Okay, so let's start this off.
It was not even worth carrying her mutilated body.
I don't
no,
know
I had a lot from when I bet.
I don't know if you guys wanted to give her burial or anything.
That's what I was thinking.
I want to see my baby.
It's a good thing we used her to get all that water purified before
yeah,
she
yeah,
died.
Who's the next one going to die?
Probably me.
I mean, I'm running out of spells, so.
It's probably going to go Gwen, then me. And then you. And
oh,
then Cole.
I also have my token from the captain to get all my stuff back that I didn't need. There's a lot that I had.
The token's not going to do us a lot of good.
Yeah, it's pretty useless now.
Well, who was it? It was my stuff.
Okay, so Glenn, Cole rather, what if you roll me perception in your new place
yeah,
you walk in and do?
Warlock might be a fun one for you to try. That, or maybe a monk.
Paladin. 21. Communist paladin.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I'll tell you, look at monk, real good.
You made bank.
60 each, you found.
Oh, we're also getting everything too.
Was it a
look
at the
depthometer,
or did you?
I use it on
the. Is that like
the?
Okay.
That's the one down below.
Yeah.
It's pretty short in here. Like you guys can stand, and your heads are pretty much above water. Like you might have to tread water just to be, like, keeping fully above. But it's pretty good here.
Does it look like it's bottlenecking?
No.
Yeah. It looks.
I'm glad we made
it
tighter,
because this is actually turning out.
Because we're making
like when I'd be able to roll survival and tally, then like eventually just dead end or.
What are you looking at?
What are you making perceptions
about? The booty.
I don't think this is because most of our friends are going to be
able to hurt. I know, it's going to get hard. It's going to, like, it's not good, but like.
You can notice that once you get over that orange line, like, you're sloping upwards, like.
Isn't it?
There's
oh,
less space between,
Marco,
like, there's less water in here
front,
because of the elevation, but the ceiling is still
the
not
ceiling
that high.
The ceiling stays the same, so kind of like,
pretty
we'll
much,
get
yeah.
five,
there's just less space between
gold.
The ceiling and the
yeah,
floor.
You get
if
okay.
you, if like these two were standing, their heads would be above water. You guys might have to tread water a little bit. She would still be underwater if she was like walking.
Okay. Alrighty.
But
do you want?
Otherwise, it just looks kind of dark to you, and you're seeing a lot of different tunnels you could go down. You, Cole, are seeing a great big cavern with hundreds of skeletal parts all over the place. Like, there are, is it stalagmites that come up?
Stalagmites,
stalactites.
Yeah, stalagmites are sticking, like caverns. Like, walls are kind of covered in them. And it's just, like, skulls and, like, eye bones of, like, fish and some human parts. just speared onto all of these.
I don't see any of this.
Not really.
Okay.
Oh.
You can also see Cole, something that catches your attention, actually.
What about the locket? I wouldn't know.
I'll hold on to the locket.
You're on a hold on? Which locket?
Like,
there's
the
two.
The bottom over there?
I'll hold on to the heart locket.
Looks like a
yeah,
recently
I'll
dead
to the
Grindylow that is just missing his little
hat.
But you can also see what looks like a big bruise on the left side of its head. It looks a lot like that one that got hit in the head with a rock earlier by then.
Well,
I'm pretty sure it's what Mel means.
Let's keep going.
I would still hold there for 1 second to give
Mel
a chance.
Mel motion to go up.
Oh, towards the surface.
Yeah, so you
okay.
So you look at each other and I'll like whisper tell you.
Do you want the
okay.
Crocodile flask with pearls or the ring that gives swimming speed?
I didn't see any of that.
But
I have
something missing.
Okay, then I need the ring.
Okay, you take the ring, I'll take
that's,
the crocodile flask.
Did it look like it was bitten off?
Or
what, like it was sliced?
I don't know. It did. User I guess something ripped it off or
just grab
one. Do you think there's
yep,
something
the
nasty floating around here?
And then once it's made up, try to
we abandon the mission and go back to the ship.
Were you going to describe what the place
yep.
looked like
yeah.
there too? Okay,
yeah,
so taking a second look, you can actually see him just talking about like all these skeleton parts and things. So otherwise, it was just like a lot of rocks and things.
Does the granula look cut in half or ripped in half?
Yeah.
Or?
Do you
you're
see anything else that's abused? Because
yeah,
I already have
like
leather
it, like
armor.
It had been
ripped, yeah, I'd say.
Okay.
Are we going to sit here and wait for them,
oh.
or are we going to keep moving?
Do we want to put some of this in like the party? Like,
fair.
Because
if you guys like turn around and look, you're watching like them going through Cass's packs and things and like going up for air and like talking about things and coming back down and like moving things while Cass's like torn body is just kind of floating near them.
Oh, did they
okay.
actually
yeah.
perceive this?
So what have we taken?
Gold
we've taken the gold, the bagpipes.
Oh, you took the bagpipes?
Yeah.
They murdered her. We gotta get out of here.
The locket.
You guys do see Glenn floating on his back at a secret again.
Oh, okay. So we can assume that he made it.
The ring.
Do I need to make death save scanner?
I don't need any of the armor.
Yeah.
I have leather armor already.
How big is this cavern?
Okay,
like,
so
going negative automatically makes you unstable, but the way that the paralysis works with ghouls, it automatically stabilizes you. You can still be below zero and still be stable.
I don't really need anything else. Token to get all my stuff back might come in handy later.
You might want to keep that.
Is it tall and then the water?
The rest of her stuff isn't really useful.
I mean, you can see it down where you guys are on the depthometer. That's what that cavern is.
I'm going to say
it's the ceiling is
not looking out like to my way or.
Right. That's what that cover would be.
Okay.
Like the area you're looking
is that
into.
Everything else
yeah,
is
that flat
or
zone
yes.
that you guys are currently
okay.
in.
So looking into that.
Did you wear a hat?
So Tanner, just how do you want to do point allocations for your character?
Still do point by.
25. Do you want to cap at 16 again or?
Pretty sure it's
so 27. Starts at
yeah.
eight.
Everything starts at 8, and then you have 27 points plus your racials.
So do you want to keep moving or do you want to wait for them? Because if there's something floating around here, I wouldn't mind waiting.
We're
going to
take Cass's body.
So where it says
D5, like very
that area, that like very flat area, that's the D5 that you guys are looking into. I was just putting your tokens on top.
Oh,
but you're looking into that area.
Got it.
Where the ceiling is really close.
We can take Cass's body as soon as we get to land.
For reference, D4, where you guys are on top of, is where the ghouls were.
Okay.
We can try to carry it as long as we can.
Like, it's a lot easier to deal with the ghouls when it's low tide. Because you're literally standing on land looking down at limp seaweed, like hanging over the top of these bars with hands sticking above them. Like, it's a huge difference. Like, the area you guys are looking into is totally without water during low tide.
Wow.
It's just flat.
Cass, I don't know if we can get your body out of here.
I recommend that we kind of swim towards the top.
Yeah. We stay at the surface. It's harder to be sneaky.
The problem we're having is that you die at a very
if we do slow breaststrokes.
I would have never guessed that.
That's true. Can we move very slowly, sneakily, if we're at the surface? Like, very
you stay near a wall, maybe.
Yes.
or stay like right at the ceiling or something. But there's not enough water to get like right up to the top of the ceiling, so you'd have to stay near the wall.
Eden's where everything's supposed to be originally.
I know, that's what we're doing.
We're just bottom.
Do we just want to stick in the middle?
Okay, so it is 3:45 right now.
Yes.
If we want to end at 4, I would recommend regrouping and just either get you guys' plans for what you want to do.
I'm 100% sure.
But yeah, I'm 100% sure.
Start everything at 8, and it's 27 plus your rental.
27. Ignoring your
plus whatever you get for your race.
Get our beachy.
Yeah.
27. Plus the racials.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll head back.
I was getting into this argument.
With who? Them? Or me?
I thought you said 25. I was like, no.
Alright, so we decided.
You guys want to.
We're going to relay this information back to the others.
Okay. Alright, so that's really cool.
What do you guys make?
110 wisdom. Your modifier is 550.
Not bad.
What are you making, guys?
Yes.
Yeah.
Genasi.
Y'all
one.
Just said it two different ways.
Genocide.
I always
think.
And then there's
Marco.
I always think Genasi.
Genocide.
Like what?
And then she's
okay.
Making a warlock.
Either way. Ooh.
You're making a warlock. Okay.
I'm helping her build a warlock.
So what? So Dino and Archibald are going to meet up with you guys again as you're giving up loot and relay the information about the cave you guys are going into. It's very small, like height-wise. It's kind of tight. There's a lot of skulls all over the place, and there's like three different paths branching off from it.
Okay.
So it's unclear where to go. So.
Go right.
Do you guys want to... And now, and I can just work with them and try and get characters done. Do you want to keep going, and we can keep playing? What do you want to do?
I'm okay if you like.
Like they're not going to get characters in today.
No. I mean,
either
I
way.
Didn't die, so I mean, I could.
Yeah, just
once
hard.
Again, you
yeah,
failed
you
to
might
die.
As well make one because you're coming close.
I'm not dead. I'm just unable to be resurrected.
Right.
Because I'd be okay if we ended now because we're. We're gonna meet some like in like 3 days anyways, right?
Yeah.
So
whatever you guys want to do.
We can go longer on a Sunday.
A possible interest to you guys is the fact that as long as you're in this place, there's pretty much nowhere that you can take a rest. Like not even a short rest.
And I could use a long rest.
We don't have time for a long rest.
Yeah.
We gotta get back to the boat. We're all
gonna
die.
Be a long day of firing.
It's about the only thing, if you guys really needed to take a rest, about the only thing you could do is backtrack all the way out and climb out that rope that you guys left. And then take like a short rest for like an hour or two and then come back.
I'm not low on health. I'm just low on spells.
I'm about half, and you're not gonna get spells back.
But I'm not gonna get spells unless someone carries me as I sleep. So I'd say
call it today.
Call it today, just because like we can't
move.
I'll help you because I'm unconscious and I can't do anything until we take a rest.